గుడ్ ఆఫ్టర్నూన్, నా పేరు డాక్టర్ అమర్నాథ్ శెట్టి, ప్రొఫెసర్ సివిల్ ఇంజనీరింగ్ డిపార్ట్మెంట్, ఐఐటి మ్యాంగ్లూర్. వి విల్ గో ఫర్ ఫిల్ట్రేషన్, ద పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద మాడ్యూల్ 3. ఫిల్ట్రేషన్ ఇస్ ద ప్రొసెస్ ఆఫ్ పాసింగ్ ద వాటర్ త్రూ ద ఫిల్టర్ బెడ్. ఫిల్ట్రేషన్ ఇస్ ద మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ స్టేజ్ ఇన్ ద ప్యూరిఫికేషన్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్. ఫిల్ట్రేషన్ రిమూవ్స్ కలర్, ఓడర్, టర్బిడిటీ అండ్ పెథజన్ బ్యాక్టీరియా ఫ్రమ్ ద వాటర్. ఇట్ ఆల్సో చేంజెస్ ద కెమికల్ క్యారెక్టర్స్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్. Next, theory of the filtration. This is the mechanical strain, sedimentation and absorption, biological metabolism of the bacterial action, electrolysis, change. Okay, this is the theory of the filtration. Okay, these are the filter we are using, sand, okay, aggregates, and these are the river available, stone sand. We are using this is a filter media. We are using the this one. Okay. Next, filter sand having the effective size of 0.25 to 0.3 mm are used for slow sand filter. Sand having the effective size of 0.35 to 0.60 mm are used for rapid sand filter. For all for slow sand filter, depth of the sand bed is 0.60 to 1 meter. Okay. Types of filters: slow sand filters, okay, rapid sand filter, pressure filter. These three types of filter we are using. Okay, these three types of filter we are using for we are for filtration purpose nowadays. Okay, slow sand filter are the best suited for filtration of the water. Small term, the sand used for filtration specified by the effective size and uniformity coefficient. Okay, slow sand filter. Now, principles of slow sand filtration. In the slow sand filter, impurities in the water are removed by the combination process: sedimentation, straining, absorption, and chemical and bacterial action. Water is purified mainly. By mechanical and physical chemical process. The resulting accumulation of sediment and organic matter forms a thin layer on the sand surface. Impurities including bacteria and virus are removed from the raw water and it passes through the filter skin and layer of the filter bed, sand just below. They are suitable for treating the water with a low color, low turbidity and low bacterial content. Okay. This is the slow sand filter inlet. Okay, filter sand, fine aggregate, coarse aggregate. These are the aggregate, the larger size. The water will passes through the aggregate. Okay, and it is filtered. It is removed. This is the outlet. Okay, this is the outlet. This is the slow sand filter operation. The water from sedimentation tank enter the slow sand filter through a submersible inlet. Okay, this rate of filtration is continued until the difference between the water level on the filter and inlet chamber is slightly less than the depth of the water above the sand. Next, the difference of the water above the sand bed and it is outlet chamber is called loss of head. Okay. Maintenance, very important. The algae growth of the overflow here should be stopped. Okay, filter head indicator should be in a good working condition. No coagulant should be used before slow sand filter since the fork will clog the bed quickly. Okay, now we go for the rapid sand filter. Rapid sand filter replacing the slow sand filter because of high rate filtration range from 100 to 150 meter cube meters per day. And a small area filter is required, so it's very very important. Slow sand filter, small area, and filtration rate is high. Okay, construction of the rapid sand filter. This is the rapid sand filter, sand layer, gravel layer, and this is the inlet. Okay, here is the outlet. This is the backwash. Automatic washing process is there in the construction of a rapid sand filter. Now, depth of the sand is 60 to 75 centimeter. Filter gravel is 2 to 50 mm size. Depth of the gravel is 45 centimeter. depth of the water over the thread during the filtration 1 to 2 meter, and overall depth of the filter include 0.5 meter freeboard. Area of the single filter unit is 100 meter square in the two part of the each 50 meter square. Loss of head maximum 1.22 meter. Turbidity of the filter water is 1 NTU. Effective size of the sand 0.45 to 0.70 mm. Enclosure tank, depth of the tank may be vary from 2.5 to 3.5 meter. Number of unit of filter plant may be roughly calculated by the empirical formula n is equal to square root of q divided by 4.69, where n is number of bed, q is the discharge in meter cube per hour. Okay. Under drainage system may be a perforated pipe system or pipe of the scarcer system. Base material gravel should be free from clay, dust, and the vegetable matter should be durable, hard, round and strong, and depth of 40 cm. Filter media of the sand, the gravel surrounds the under drain system and support the sand bed above it. Gravel possibly should be rounded material, preferably it should be rounded materials and not crushed store. Apartments, the air compressed useful for washing the filter and wash water trough for the collection of dirty water after washing filter. Okay, backwashing of the rapid filter. For a filter to operate efficiently, the most cleaned before the next filter run. Okay. If the water is applied filter very good quality, the filter run can be very long. Okay. Some filter can be operated longer 1 week before needing to backwash. However, this is not recommended for a long filter run, causing the filter media pack down so that it is difficult to expand the bed during the backwash. Treated water from the storage is used for backwash cycle. The treated water generally taken evaluated storage tank or pumped in form of the clear well. The filter backwash rate has been great enough to expand agitate the filter media, suspended the fork in the water for removal. However, filter backwash rate is too high, media will wash from the filter into the tufts and out of the filter. Next, operation trouble in the rapid filter, add binding, formation of mud balls, cracking the filter. This is the operation troubles in this one. Okay, comparison between the slow sand filter. Pre-treatment is required, sedimental raw water without any treatment, generally fed into them. Coagulation is not at all required. Rapid sand filter, coagulation, flocculation and sedimentation is must. Okay. Base material, gravel base support the sand in various form, 3 to 65 mm in size and 30 to 75 cm in depth. Gravel is base support of the sand, also distribute the wash water uniformly on the surface of the sand. It varies from 3 to 4 mm in size and depth slightly more than that's about 60 to 90 cm. Okay. Drainage system, under drainage system, laid in order to receive the filtered water. Laid in order receive the filtered water, it also passes through the backwash very high rate. Size of the each unit, large size, this is a small size. Rate of filtration is small, it is large. Okay, economy, high initial cost, low initial cost. Okay. Then we go for the pressure filter. What is pressure filter? Third part is a pressure filter is a type of rapid sand filter, closed watertight cylinder through water which the water will passes through the sand bed under pressure. Okay, it works under pressure. All the operation of filter is similar to rapid filter except the coagulated water will directly apply to the filter without mixing flocculation. The rate of flow 120 to 300 meter cube by meter square per day. Okay. Now this one. pressure filter, okay, pressure construction of the pressure filter, okay, this is a pressure filter layer, this is sand layer, fine sand, aggregate, coarse aggregate, this is the drum type, okay, cylinder type, the, this works under the pressure, okay, filter box and closure is made RCC or steel, it must be strong enough to support the weight of the water under the system, filter base, medium, under system as function to collect and remove the filter water and disperse the backwash water. It consists of built up place main and lateral pipe arrangement. Okay. Advantage advantage of the pressure filter. Advantage, it is compact and automatic operation. It is ideal for small estate, small water work. This filter requires small area for installation. Small number of filters are required in these filters. Filter water come out under pressure. No further pumping is required. No sediment coagulation tanks is required for each unit. Disadvantage, due to heavy cost of on treatment, they cannot be used for treatment large quantity of water. Water work, proper quality of control and inspection is not possible because of closed tank. The efficiency of removal of bacteria turbidity is poor. Change of filtration, gravel, repair of drainage system is difficult. Okay, now we go for membrane filtering. Filtration membrane, thin membrane is a thin layer of semi-permeable membrane material that separates the substance when drying force applied to across the membrane. Membrane is a process increase so removal bacteria, microorganism. Microorganism, particulates and natural organic matter which can impact color, taste, odor to the water and react with the disinfectant from the dispensation by a product. Okay, membrane filters are two types, microfiltration, ultrafiltration. Okay, microfiltrations are loosely defined as membrane separation process. Using the membrane, a pore size approximately 0.03 to 10 micron. Material removed membrane filtration include sand, flake, clay, algae, and some bacterial species. Okay. Then process microfiltration member provides the absolute removal of particulate contaminants from the feed streams by the separation of base on retention of contaminants on the membrane surface. It is used primarily for removing particles and microbes and can be operated under ultra pressure condition. The microfiltration process involves pre-screening raw water and pumping under pressure onto a member. Filters are necessary to remove large quantity that may plug the inlet to the filter within the membrane model. More complex pre-treatment strategies are sometimes employed either to reduce the fouling. Okay, ultrafiltration has a pore size of approximately 0.02 to 1 micron. Ultrafiltration remove the microbial species which cannot be removed by microfilter as well as some virus. Okay, membrane materials are manufactured by synthetic polymer to other form include ceramics and metallic membrane may be available. Almost all the membrane manufactured drinking water is made up of polymeric material since they are significantly less expensive than member constructed to other material. Advantage and disadvantage of microfiltration and over ultrafiltration process. Flexible, can be used for separation, concentration of purification of a huge variety of the material across a wide range industry. Microfiltration and ultrafiltration process can be operated highly effective, capable to functionating the particles which occurred inside. No phase change involved. Both the feed and product streams remain liquid form, and the process can be function effectively. Low temperature, energy required is low. Process relatively simple. membrane can be manufactured uniform height